Lights out, everybody. This is Arch Obler bringing you another in our series of stories of the unusual. And once again, we caution you, these lights out stories are definitely not for the timid soul. So we tell you calmly and very sincerely, if you frighten easily, turn off your radio now.
What are you talking about?
Say, look, Tony, ain't that the pretty boat?
Yeah, the devil with the boat. What do you say about money?
Hey, you said that money was what was wrong with the world.
Fellas get a lot of money, and then they want more of it. They get that, and they want more, and pretty soon that's all they think about is money, money, money.
Yeah?
What do you think about it?
Money.
So what are you talking about?
You don't understand, Tony.
Hey, you don't understand yourself. All the time you talk. Go away, let me alone.
No, no, Tony, don't get sore. I was only talking.
Yeah, that's what's wrong. It don't make no sense. Money's what's wrong with the world. You fool, you crazy in the head.
No, by Jiminy, I ain't crazy. I tell you, it ain't right. The man who works hard with his hands and don't think about money all the time can't have what he want to have.
Yeah. What do you want to have, eh?
A phone for me. A little phone.
What do you say?
Well, stock farm, someplace good, like Wisconsin or maybe Minnesota.
Wisconsin.
I say something funny, maybe?
Farm. That's funny.
It's not funny. For 13 years, I work on the ship, and I save my money for farm. I don't like the money. I just want a farm for my wife and my kids. And then...
Yeah, I know. Then in 29, the bank should go bust you back where you start. Eh, actually? Yeah,
I tell you, Tony, it ain't right. I work so hard, and my wife and my kids. They wait for me to bring the money to buy the farm so we could all be together.
Oh, shut up. I don't know why smart a guy like me wastes time with a dumbbell like you. Just because I work on the same ship with you don't mean I gotta listen to you shut off your mouth all the time.
But I work so hard.
So what? Your work could make mine rich. It's a break. Yeah, a break. Oh, I'm the best deep water diver in the whole Pacific. So what? Never get the break, so I'm still eating a ship, a slap, and a walk in the docks.
Yeah, Tony, that's what I say. Someday, when a man works hard...
Oh, shut up. You don't know what you talk about. Gotta get the dough, big dough. And you can't get a big dough with work. Someday the break, she's gonna come my way. And then Tony's gonna be a big shot. Tony ain't gonna take nothing from nobody. I'll grab that dough any way I can get it.
No, Tony. Money that ain't honest don't make a feller happy.
You're lunkhead. Telling you when I get a chance, I'm gonna get that dough if I have to make the devil my brother. I tell you...
All right, sailors, move on, move on. No bumming around the dock.
Yeah, officer, we go.
Fat belly.
What's that you said?
No, officer, he don't say nothing. That is Mr. Tony, officer. He's the best deep water diver in the whole Pacific.
Yeah? Well, if he said what I think he did, he's going to be doing all his diving in the can for about 30 minutes.
No, believe me, officer, Tony, he don't mean nothing what he says. He's a good man.
Guys, shut up and get out of here, the both of you.
Come on, Tony.
And tell that big mouth diver friend of yours to get a job and dive out of town or I'll run him in.
Cut out his heart.
No, Tony, please. You come this way. We don't want no trouble.
Shoving me around. Me, Tony. Best man we ever put on a diving rig.
We go have something to eat, eh?
Shoving a meal around. Yeah, monsters don't make no difference, eh?
But I didn't say that, Tony. I said that work.
Well, the devil will work. Money, that's what you gotta get. Any old way but Gary. Gary and you, they eat out your hand. They kiss your feet.
Come on, Tony, in here. We get a cup of coffee.
That's what they say, dog eat dog. I'm telling you, sweet, me, I'm gonna be the big dog and tell them what to do.
Yeah, sure. Come on in, I pay. It's nice and warm.
Dump.
What are you going to have, boys?
Two cups of coffee.
Well, maybe you like soups, eh? I got a nice hot soup.
No, we just want coffee, please.
And get the lead out of your pants.
Okay, okay. Two coffees.
So what do you want to do first? Get the farm, eh, sir?
Yeah, my wife, she won't.
Who cares about your wife? The farm.
For 13 years, I've
okay,
worked...
here you are, boys. Nice coffee. There you are. Yes, yes, please.
Yeah.
Yeah, the coffee, she's good when you're cold, eh?
Yeah.
You know, that guy was winning. He don't drink coffee tonight, I bet you, eh?
What guy?
Well, the guy was winning the sweeping stakes. You know, the seven sweeping stakes. What's the matter, don't you hear it?
Yes, well, so what's this guy blowing about?
Well, I'm telling you, the seven sweeping stakes. Everybody is buying tickets. $3,000 first prize, you betcha. He's in the papers, he's winning. Yeah, boy, he's lucky guy.
So who cares? Give me some more coffee.
Okay, okay.
No, no, wait a minute, mister.
Yeah?
This fella that won, you say his name is in the paper?
Oh, yes, yeah, sure. Here, I got the paper here.
Get my coffee.
No, wait, Tony. I want to hear. Read it, mister.
Okay. He say, a winner, first prize is somebody... who give the name of Farmer.
Farmer. That's smart, Swens.
Very sick. Hey, that's my paper. Hey,
Tony, come on, quick, come on.
Hey, crazy square hat, wait for me. That's smart. Hey, wait, you crazy fool. That's smart, you. Where you going?
Tony, hey, listen, it's me. Me.
Me what? What did you say?
Farmer, that's the name I gave the man when I bought the ticket. I'm rich, Tony. I can get the farm.
Yeah. You mean you?
Yeah.
What he says in there, you?
Yeah, Tony, me. I buy sweepstakes ticket long time ago. I mean me. I mean. Yeah.
Crazy in a
hand. No, I tell you, I mean, look. Farmer, that's me. Tony, me. Oh, my wife, my kids, they'd be so happy, so happy.
No, wait. That's right.
Huh?
I mean, look, you have to give a number here.
Yeah.
Take your numbers, 6933. You got that number?
Yeah, I give name former and wait.
The ticket, where's the ticket?
Yeah.
You don't get a money without the ticket.
Yeah, here, I put it in my pocket. No, she's not there. Wait.
Hold your pocket, put them out. If you lost that, I'm a cook.
No, I got it here. I got it, Tony.
Let me see.
No, no, please. 13 years, I've been.
It's Mario. I ain't going to hold it. I just want to look.
Look. 6933. You stuck it in the paper.
You?
Yeah.
You did win.
Yeah, Tony, I win me. Oh, my honor. $3,000 and we wait so long.
$3,000.
I get to see, Tony. By phone. Oh, my honor, my kids and me, we be the happiest people in the whole world.
$3,000.
I buy the best farm in old Minnesota. Come on, Tony, I go get my money.
No, wait.
Huh?
If you don't go now, it's pretty late.
But my money.
But no, I tell you, they be close now. You better wait tomorrow.
No, I can't wait. 13 years I wait. I got to get money.
But they're going to be close, I tell you. Now, come on. We go on down dock and see what is the first about.
Boat?
Sure. So right away, tomorrow, quick, when you get the door for the ticket, you can catch a boat to home to the wife and the kids.
Yeah.
That'd be good, eh?
Oh, yeah, Tony, yeah. Oh, my friend, I'm going to be so happy. All my life I've worked so hard. And now,
$3,000. $3,000.
When I give you what you need, Tony, you are my friend. I want you to have something, too.
Yeah. Yeah, well, come on. Let's get down to the dock.
Yeah, sure, Tony. Anything you say. We go look at the ships in the water. Then I get my farm. I won't get to see such things again, eh, Tony?
Yeah, no, of course not.
That policeman, I wish we meet him now, huh, Tony?
Well, what's the matter? Why you want the cop?
I'll show him we ain't no bums anymore. $3,000 this ticket is for. By him and the man's no bum with $3,000.
No. No, you bet your life he's not. Yeah. She's deep right here.
I don't care how deep the water is as long as I'm on top.
You swim?
No, that's a funny thing, ain't it?
Yeah.
14 years a sailor and I couldn't swim. Well, there's plenty of other fellas like me. And anyway, the man, he don't have to know how to swim to work a farm.
Oh, that water, she's so dark and pretty. Swanson.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me look and take it.
Take it?
Here's Ripstead.
Oh, by Jiminy, you think maybe she ain't good, Tony, huh?
Yeah.
I know she's good. Right away, when I heard that fella say the farmer in, I know that's me. Hey, Tony, there it is. See, it's a farmer on it. That's me, see?
Lean over it a bit. I can't see. Yeah,
that's you. You see the numbers? That says 6, 9...
Tony.
Tony,
what? My knife is shot you up good, my Swanson. So you can't swim, eh, Squad? Well, thank you first and last. There. Hey, what, Swanson? You forgot the sweepstakes thing. Okay, I collect for you, farmer. $3,000. At last, I get a break. Tony, it's all right, eh? So now you go home and let me go upstairs, eh? Maybe tomorrow night we go have some more fun, eh? All right. Tony's a great guy now, eh? Sure, I'm a great guy. Everybody knows Tony is a great guy. Stays.
Tony, is that you?
Somebody waiting for somebody else?
Oh, Tony, I've been waiting for you. Let me help you.
Hey, go ahead. Don't need no help. Not me.
Oh, Tony, night after night.
Go ahead, me. I'm all right. Great guy, that's me.
You're spending all your money on those drunken fools.
Shut up your mouth.
Oh, careful.
I told you I don't need no help from nobody. Tony, he takes what he wants. Shut the door.
Yeah.
Now come here and give a great guy a kiss.
No, I...
Come here, you come.
No, wait, Tony, listen.
Don't want to listen to nothing.
But, Tony, the man said that...
Man? What man?
The man that was here. He's been here a dozen times since midnight looking for you.
Midnight? Who was he? What did he want?
I don't know. He wanted you. Oh, Tony, I was so afraid.
Afraid? Why was you afraid?
Well,
answer me. Why was you afraid?
Well, he was so strange. He acted so funny.
What you mean, funny?
Well, he spoke so funny. As if...
As if what?
Well, as if his mouth was full of water.
You know, that makes a joke with Tony, eh?
No, Tony, no. I'm not fooling. Really, I'm not. He said that...
You say something?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He said, tell him...
Well, what did he say?
Well, I couldn't hardly understand him. He talked so funny. But I think he said, tell him I was here. And then I think he said, the farmer.
The farmer?
Yeah, that's what he... Tony, what's the matter?
What he looks like.
What's the matter, Tony?
What he looks like.
Well, he was tall, and he looked like a sailor, and I think his clothes were wet. Oh, Tony, that's him again. That's the way he knocked before.
No.
Tony, what is it? You answer the door. I'm scared, Tony. You answer. You tell him to go away. Tony, don't stand there staring at the door like that. You're scaring me. Don't do it.
You go away. You're dead.
What?
Dead. You hear me? Dead. I killed you 6 months ago today.
Oh, Tony, no.
I throw you in the water, 1,000 miles from here. You're dead. Dead.
Tony.
Scare my wife, but you don't scare me. You found me, I kill you again.
No, Tony, no.
Swanson, go away from the door. I shoot. Connie. I don't want to shoot you. Shoot him through the door. Connie, get up. Connie.
Open up. Open up in there now. Open up.
Connie, I don't want to kill you. What's him, Connie? Him.
Open up now. Open up, Mr. Police.
You Swanson, you think you got me, eh? You think you got me in a hot six, eh? No, not me, Swanson. You square head. You forget the fire escape.
Stop him. Come back here, old suit.
Listen, Mike. You gotta help me. You gotta.
Oh, take it easy, Tony. Take it easy.
Every cop in the town. You shoot me down like a dog.
Well, you killed one of them. What do you expect?
I kill them all. Nobody can stop me. Nobody. Oh, Mike. You're my friend. You gotta get me out of town.
How much dough you got?
I got nothing.
You're lying your teeth. You won the sweepstakes in Frisco, didn't you?
Sure, but I'm going to tell you, Mike.
Oh, no. Listen to me, cop killer. They got every road, every depot, every dock in this town covered. If it's free you want to get, then it's money it's going to cost you. Every cent you got.
You'll get me out?
So far out, there ain't a cop in the world can get you. Listen, at midnight tonight, the SS Probus is pulling out to go down through the canal... and then over to the coast of Ireland to go hunting for gold.
Gold? You're crazy.
Watch your tongue, me bucko. Gold, I said, and gold it is. Only they're going under the sea for it.
What?
You heard me. Under the sea. $1 million in gold in the hold of the Tanya, sunk by a sub. And these boys are going there to die for it.
Dive?
Yeah.
And if you decorate the mahogany in front of me with every cent you got in your pocket, you'll be on board that ship.
You hear that, Swanson? You diving for gold. $1 million. And me, I'm going to be on the board.
Talk to me, Captain?
Yeah, Tony. Sit down.
She's getting pretty rough outside, Captain.
Yeah. That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Yeah, maybe so.
While you were sleeping before, the rest of the divers had a meeting.
Yeah?
Yeah. They looked over the weather reports and they decided they ain't gonna do no more diving. The white-bellied lock.
Wait a minute, Captain. You mean we gonna turn the back here?
Well, what else can I do? 3 months out here in the open sea. Now, when we finally do locate the wreck, every mother's son of them turns chicken on me.
So what's the matter? You want to talk to me?
Because even if you are no good rat, you're the best diver of the lot.
You keep talking.
Tony, listen.
under that buoy off the starboard, there's D'Artagnan with $1 million in gold bullion in it.
So?
Go down and get your looks into it, Tony. And whatever you get, half of it's yours.
You mean half?
Sure. You get half. And I'll split the other half with the crew.
$1 million?
Yeah, Tony, $1 million. And you'll have half of it. You can do it, Tony. You can do it. You know you can.
See, she's getting off.
But you never get the bends. They tell me you've gone down in rougher water.
Yeah, but that water, she's cold. Half an hour, I'm a finish. You're at the room with the gold. Who knows where she is?
Tony, listen. I know just where that gold is stored.
You kind of fooled me, eh?
No. As God is my judge, I'm telling you the truth. Jake located the room on his last night yesterday. He told me, only me, about it.
So?
Don't you see, Tony, it's the chance of a lifetime. I got coal enough for one more day out here. If we turn back, we'll never locate the wreck again the way that sea's running. $500,000 in gold for you, Tony, right under your feet. Don't be a fool, man. Take a chance and go down and try to get it. If you win, you've got the world right in your hand, Tony. Well, will you do it?
I'll get away from him.
Huh? Him? Who are you talking about?
Who's talking to you? What are you sitting there for? Get to me, Reed. Get the pumps going.
I told you to keep the deck clear. Only the men I want. The rest will go below, or I don't die.
All right, Tony. All right, you men. Get below. Every white telling one of you. Go
ahead. Hey, hold up the helmet. We'll try out the phone. Hello. Well, why don't you answer me?
Okay, Tony. I hear you okay.
Hey, the bounce.
Okay, I'm ready. Put the helmet on.
Okay.
Hurry up, your marks. Hey, get them ports tied. You think I got all day?
All set, Tony.
Okay, put them over the side. Watch that pump. I come up and cut your heart out.
$500,000. Me. Water cold. Down. $500,000.
All right, Tony?
Sure, I'm all right. Let me alone.
Okay.
Down. Water dark. He came to me, Tony. Best diver. 50-50. Half a minute.
Listen up there. I'm on the button. You hear me?
Tony, listen. Captain says hurry up. Squall coming up.
Tell the captain if he take me off before I give a signal, I cut his heart out.
But Tony...
Shut up and let me alone.
Me. Half a minute. Captain said gold was inside the door. Half a minute. By the door, the captain said. Me and the captain are 50-50.
Says to leave him alone. He don't want to talk to nobody.
That no good rat. I was a fool sending him down.
He's on the bottom, all right.
But what's he doing? Has he found the gold? Has he found the strong room? How long is he going to stay down there? Talk to him, Art. Talk to him. Tell him he's got the whip. No.
said it would be right over there. Santa Lucia. Gold. A room full of gold. And rich. All the money in the world. Me, Tony, rich. Rich.
Yeah. All the money you want, eh, Tony?
Who's talking? Answer me, who's talking?
What's wrong, Tony? Anything wrong?
You up there. I told you I don't want to talk. So now you don't listen to me. What do you mean, all the money I want? What do you say that for, huh?
I didn't say that, Tony. I've been standing by up here.
Standing by up here? Wait till I get up there, I'll show you standing by. Wait, I get this headset connection with my feet. I fix you so you don't bother me no more.
No, no. Wait, Tony. The captain says that...
So, now talk. Now talk all you want, you selfish. Me, I won't hear you. Me, I'd be alone with my girl.
No, Tony. Not alone.
You up there. You stop talking to me. Stop it.
I'm down here, Tony. With you.
Oh, who says that? I book connection. Nobody can talk to me. Nobody.
I will talk to you, Tony. I got much to talk to you.
It's in my head. That's what it is. In my head.
Not in your head. Look. Look straight ahead.
Strange.
You know me, Tony? Me and the water almost a year.
No.
Close to the window in your helmet.
Oh.
You don't like what you see, eh, Tony? My wife, my children, they wouldn't like it either, would they, Tony?
Away. Go away.
No. Don't stay and hurry, Tony. We got plenty time. Plenty. I worked for 13 years. You remember, Tony? 13 years for farm. Now I don't work no more. I used to wait for you. You.
My ear. My ear.
You take away my wife, my kids, my life. No, I take the lair, eh, Tony? You stole the lair. Now I take off your helmet and come in with you, Tony, my friend. I come in.
No.
Captain, listen.
No.
Take him up, quick. Take him up. His air. Is he getting air?
Yeah, sure, plenty. Everything's okay.
Talk to him, Mark. Talk to him.
He don't answer. Just yelling.
Maury, signal on the lifeline.
He's signaling up, Captain.
What?
Yes, and everything's okay. Wants to be taken up.
But he's yelling, Captain. He's still yelling.
Haul him in quick. Haul him in.
About the decompression.
No, there's no time. We'll put him in the tank when we get him up. Something must be wrong. Okay. Yelling Bunny Murder on the phone is signaling okay on the lifeline. Hurry up, you men. Hurry up. Come on. Get him up. Get him up. Come on. Quick. Harmon. Here he comes.
He's not there. It's not him. It's something else on his line.
Captain, look. His airline, it's been chewed through by teeth. But what is it? What's tied to the lifeline where he was?
Well, it's...
Mother in heaven. It's a bar of gold.